And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Oh, he's only gone and found the net! What purity of hit! Caught it absolutely perfectly!
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.